You know those glossy, sullen horses from your past? Well, they weren't really horses, but they seemed that way to me. The ones who were always serving another person's purpose, but wanted to break free, whip their mane back and forth, without any mommy or daddy issues holding them back. But they hadn't figured out how, so they were just mean and sad. Those horses. The ones with lit up eyes and umber voices who got underneath you and inside you and invited you over to make out and then didn't talk to you for 2 years afterwards. Those horses. The on-the-roaders with prancing privilege and heavy heartbreak, who were beautiful babies once and now had substance abuse issues and the poetry to prove it. Weren't they always looking to kill someone to remember that they were alive? I wanted to give them another option, but they always took something else from me. Isn't it funny that it's been sunny out all day, but we take a break from our meeting and go outside once it's raining? Typical anarchists. That's an oxymoron. Who's that? Where did you come from? Huh? What? My car. We were all out here dancing in the rain, but I didn't see you in the rain. Now you're here and you're not wet. Nice loafers. Thanks. Can I have a cigarette? Yeah. So you in some kind of book club or something? Anarchist conference. Yeah, I thought y'all looked pretty fucking serious up there. Well, we're having a party tonight if you want to come. Yeah, okay. Can I get a ride? Definitely. Okay, well, I have to get back, but here's my number. Oh, my name is Snow. What's your name? Andrew. Nice to meet you. Call me later? I'll do that. Okay. Thanks for giving me a ride. I'm really glad you decided to come. Yeah. I like seeing you have fun. Do you think you'll have fun? Yeah, definitely. But I don't really drink or do any of that kind of stuff anymore. I just got out of a place, mandated program. Bunch of assholes, really, but I learned a lot. Read a lot of stuff. Gulliver's Travels, Federico Garcia Lorca, the Tibetan Book of the Dead. I love Lorca. For love of you, the weight of my hat hurts me.
Yeah. Can I hold your hand?
Yes. Oh, the farm where the party is this next right coming up here.
Yeah, I know. We're just gonna get a little lost first.
I felt his hand and its heat. I felt the edge of my seat. I do really want to go to the party with you, though.
Yeah, me too. Oh, I forgot. I got you these flowers.
I saw us dancing in the blue-black woods, never coming out again.
Thank you. They're dying. They'll have water that we can put them in at the farm. Do you know much about Buddhism? They don't believe that our bodies are the most important thing, so death isn't really death. They also don't believe in killing anything. Bugs. Animals, people. It's getting late, huh? I don't even know if we're in New York State anymore. Call that jerk. I saw you talking to him. The way that you look at him, he doesn't look at you like that. Isn't that why you invited me?
I heard my lover Arturo say to a woman with blue eyes,
I invited you because you're cute and smart and you don't get wet in the rain. You're so beautiful. You're shaking. Are you scared? Like horror movie scared? Yes. I smell strawberries. I was eating strawberries when I first learned that my mom's friend Karen once convinced a man not to rape her. Do you like strawberries? I don't really like fruit. Reminds me of the fryer at the place I had to be at. Fryer? Yeah, he was a fucking friar in fucking brown robes, you know? A real asshole. This is the river I sleep at. I've been living in my car, but when I come to the river, she makes me feel like I have a home. I want to take you inside her.
Remember the blue-black rushing when swimming was a way to play. My friends, we had a game. Honesty circle, inside you can't tell a lie. Inside you can't tell a lie.
Just let go of the seatbelt, please. When I take you in the waterfall, you're gonna realize how powerless you are. I don't want
to go for a swim right now, please. Right. You're not powerless. You're a lion. Our bodies matter, Andrew. They're what we catch the light with. Not everyone is made out of light like you. Yes, they are, though. Yes, they are.